One of the models that we use a lot in the lab is RSV, respiratory syncytial virus.
I think we have evidence now from the respiratory syncytial virus data that that other study that I mentioned from Ablink said really targeting early
clonal antibody for respiratory syncytial virus that has been used, but that's in prophylaxis. But it's very interesting, Francis.
Influenza and mumps viruses and pneumovirus, which includes respiratory syncytial virus, or RSV, and